If you are looking to farm Dwarf Scroll 1 artifact, I recommend killing the crappy monster. Here I'm killing the crappy monster in the mine. And that's how I got my Dwarf Scroll number 1. I think, yeah, I got it from this rock crab. So if you are hunting a Dwarf Scroll number 1, I recommend just killing stuff in the early level of the mines and then hope that you get lucky and one of them drop the scroll number 1 dwarf.